everyone, welcome back. So today's video is a chocolate day stroke Valentine's Day makeup tutorials. In my country, we celebrate chocolate day. Every 14th of February is a chocolate day in my country instead of Valentine's Day. So if you have that special date night, this is the perfect makeup for you to try for your special someone. So if you are new here, click on the subscribe button, subscribe to my channel, give a thumbs up if you like this video. Let's go and watch this video. Let's go. With my eyeshadow, I will use my concealer. I'll use my Blossom 35 for my eyeshadow. So I'll use this shade. It's called Doll Face. I'll use this. It's called Sandalwood. I'll use this. I'll use this shade. I'll go back and use the LA Girl concealer. I'll use this. It's called Pulsa. I will use my primer from City Colors. So next is my foundation from NYX, Won't Stop Can't Stop Foundation. I'll use my Ezekiel concealer. I'll use my Fairy Gold setting powder. For my powder, I'll be using my Beyond Beauty. So I'll use my Milani Baked Bronzer. So I'll use some of the bronzer here at the inner corner of my eye. So next is my lipstick from Adventure Makeup. For my final look, I will use my Flawless Ivy Setting Spray. So this is my Valentine's Day / Chocolate Day makeup tutorials. Let me know what you think about this makeup. Give a thumbs up if you like this video. Subscribe on your way out if you are not yet subscribed to my channel. Share this video with your friends and I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Thank you.